Today is the third time we have come here at Directorate of Secondary Education to meet our respected UK Chakma sir, and some high officials will be here regarding the discussion of permanent settlement of 10323 teachers. But as we have come here in Directorate of Secondary Education, we have observed that water cannon is outside ready. I don't know for what reason that water cannon has been kept outside, and so many force has been deployed starting from Agartala city center till Directorate of Secondary Education. So much of force has been deployed. Actually, what we want to intimate everyone, the public, is that we are not actually criminals. Criminals are actually meant to be handled in that manner. But we was a teacher, and we are fighting for our justice. And right now, we came for a dialogue on the 38th day of our student demonstration program. Today is January 13th, but we have already reached day 38. But even till this moment of time, the government is not coming forward to have a dialogue with JMC members. And they are least bothered about the concern and permanent settlement of all the family members behind these dozens of Tinsur teachers. We are extremely going through a very pathetic condition right now in this chill winter with so much of troubles sitting here at Agartala city center. And today, right now, our appointment time is 4 p.m. But till now, JMC is patiently waiting. Our directors have already reached, but we are waiting for some other officials as well. So in a very short span of time, I think the meeting is going to take place. So what comes out from the meeting, let's see whether it is positive or negative. Then the JMC has to decide what the sitting demonstration have to continue, or what the decision will be taken. The JMC is ready to discuss or to take the decisions once again. See, one more thing, what JMC wants to tell the government of Tripura is why the state government is so much scared or least bothered about all the demands what the JMC have given to the Director of Secondary Education. All the time, you can see police being deployed. Actually, since the first day of our sitting demonstration, we have already reached day 38. We haven't created any sort of violence till date. The 37 lakhs in Tripura haven't witnessed any sort of violence that has been created since the 2014. We have been fighting for our justice, but any kind of violence has been not created by all these 10323 teachers. So why the state government is so scared of all such teachers who are fighting for justice? As per the judgment given by Honorable Deepak Gupta in 2014, justice has been not ensured to 10323 teachers. You know, let me remind you back regarding the judgment what was given in the High Court in 2014. In total, only 58 writ petitions were tacked together. But unfortunately, one writ petition is not being implemented today. Today is already 2021, January 13. It has been so many years past. But till now, 537 writ petition case connected to Science 80. Till now, this writ petition is not being implemented. Whereas, as per the judgment 2014, there are 462 teachers who were directly challenged. But it is so surprising that the education department haven't come forward to implement this 537 writ petition connected to Science 80. In this Science 80, there are four teachers who are challenged among 462. So it is very surprising that education department, such a huge department, handling so many thousands of schools in Tripura, the department is least concerned about the implementation of this 537 writ petition. Whereas the rest of the teacher, 10323 teachers, now we are already 9 to 10 months sitting at home without salary, without no work, and all the family members are passing through a very pathetic condition. What is happening in Tripura? The member of JMC wants to know why the government is not coming forward to rescue the livelihood of all these dozens of Tinsur teachers. See, after termination of all these dozens of Tinsur teachers, we have come to know about the pandemic situation which the entire country is facing. But now gradually schools have reopened and many children have started to go in the schools. So gradually the shortage of teachers in different various schools has been already seen day by day. Recently, one order was already taken out by education department that if a person is serving in a school, And if there is a shortage in the next neighboring school, that classes also has to be covered with that some teachers who is present in the present school. So is it possible what the department is doing and what the government is doing? This dozens of Tinsukia JMC wants to know. Instead of saving the livelihood of dozens of Tinsukia teachers as per the law and order, but government is least concerned. If the government save the dozens of Tinsukia teachers, then the schools in thousands of schools in Tripura will be much, much benefited.